Hello, children. Today is Christmas Day, and I'm going to tell you a Christmas story. Wouldn't that be nice? Yes, very nice. Okay, here we go. Yes, let's begin.
Come on!
Tis the season of good cheer, which only comes just once a year. Where we indulge in food and song, we might as well, it won't last long. But many hundreds of years ago, amongst the wreaths and trees and snow, Christmas Day was not the way we choose to celebrate today. People would travel from afar, and not one person in a car, all journeying to the town hall, where there was light and food for all. For each family would bring one meal to make a banquet of mass appeal. Children played and adults laughed, ate food, drank wine, gossiped and danced, ate and talked and talked and ate, singing songs till it was late. Everybody came together for a day to warm the coldest weather. And then came the idea of Christmas presents, which explains our Christmas present. The town hall tradition was soon disbanded, for people were embarrassed to arrive empty-handed.
We can't afford a gift for everyone, so better we just stay at home. It will not be as lively, but let's stay with the family.
And the moral of this story is, Christmas was changed by buying gifts. And though Christmas presents can warm the heart, they also drove us all apart.